I'm standing on the station waiting for a train. Ain't got no pretty summertime, rain and bloody rain. For the train is running late again, we should have gone to car. But at least my old man's happy, getting drunk in the station bar. And I'm sick and tired of Blackpool, and he looks like a Blackpool rock. I'm sick and tired of drag me old man out of every betting shop. It's the same thing every summer, in the middle of July. Let's all go to Blackpool, it's me old man's only cry. At Mrs. Jones's lodging house, the usual crowd are there. There's hot and cold in all the rooms, but the baths across the square. There's blasting homes and fairies, and lots of Victorian junk. Well, I wouldn't give a tanner for me old bloody lot if your old man comes in drunk. And I'm sick and tired of Blackpool, and your man's sick of Blackpool rock. I'm sick and tired of drag me old man out of every petting shop. It's the same thing every summer, in the middle of July. Let's all go to Blackpool, it's me old man's only cry. I'm sitting in me deck chair, with me ice cream in me hand, basking in the drizzling rain, listening to the band. I've written a wholesome postcard, saying everything's just fine. And I haven't seen me old man since a week last opening time. I'm sick and tired of Blackpool, and you've been sick of Blackpool rock. I'm sick of trying to drag me old man out of the free petting shop. It's the same thing every summer, in the middle of July. Let's all go to Blackpool, it's me old man's only cry. Me old man's taking his jacket off, boots and socks as well. With his trousers rolled up round his knees, he's paddling in the swell. But I wish he'd take his cap off, but then he might look back and see me in me swimming suit under me plastic mac. And I'm sick and tired of Blackpool, and you've been sick of Blackpool rock. I'm sick of trying to drag me old man out of every betting shop. It's the same thing every summer, in the middle of July. Let's all go to Blackpool, it's me old man's only cry. Now it's time to go home, once the kids have all been found. I think we'll have a little change at Margate next time round. We might even go abroad, I've heard such lovely tales. I'll send off for some passports, we'll go to bloody Wales. And I'm sick and tired of Blackpool, and you'll live sick of Blackpool rock. I'm sick of trying to drag me old man out of every petting shop. It's the same thing every summer, in the middle of July. Let's all go to Blackpool, it's me old man's only cry.
Monday morning, shift number one. Wish that the day's work was over and done. Climb in the cage, boys, let's hurl. We're the warriors who fight for the gold. And the wheels on the headgear spin around. The cage like a stone keeps dropping down. Feel the blood in your ears pound down, down in the ground. First up at bottom, fall like a stone. Halfway down, but soon be done. There's a hell of a draft, a howling gale, as the cage whistles downwards, telling its tale. And the wheels on the headgear spin around. The cage like a stone keeps dropping down. Feel the blood in your ears pound down, down in the ground. Glaring lights, dusty floor, meet us there outside the cage door. Crawl to the face, sharing a joke. In a couple of hours you would die for a smoke. But the wheels on the headgear spin around. The cage like a stone keeps dropping down. Feel the blood in your ears pound down, down in the ground.
there. It's damn hard work, but what do you say? Roll on Friday when we draw our pay. The little wheels of the headgear spin around the cage like a stone keep dropping down. Feel the blood in your ears pounding on down in the ground. T'was near the town of Wigan, at Bryn in Lancashire. Oh, a good stout-hearted collier lads, one called to feed the fire of many a home and factory, our pit call and gate lay. And 'twas a bitter sad affair that happened there one day. Old Jackie was the pit boss, those colliers knew him well. He worked them to the bone, me lads, he worked them hard as hell. They feared his every action, and no one dared to slack. And many a curse was thrown at him when he had turned his back. Now Jackie had a stepson, a miner to be trade. But unlike his father, he was a well-liked blade. On Coalface or in Pityard, young Joe would share a joke. He didn't scorn those collier lads, and to each one he spoke. One day while in the pit yard, young Joe he chanced to stray between some shunting wagons a-moving from the bay. He never saw them coming, though someone gave a yell, and down into the black coal dust his twisted body fell. Well, old Jack's grief was long and deep, he felt the blow severe. When his stepson Joe was killed, and the price he paid was dear. His conscience pulled and wrestled, his senses reeled and swam. He saw in quite a different light each collier, lad and man. Well, the landgate pit, she's shut now, no more to win the coal. The headgear and the winding house bulldozed to the floor. But still the memory of old Jack and of his stepson Joe lives on to remind us all that good can come of woe. Cobble streets are sleeping under a tarmac shroud. The feet which wore your surface smooth are shadows in the clouds. Tell me, Mr. Planning Man, how long my house will stand? Or will the bypass swallow me, digested by the sand? Cobble streets are vanishing, the tram lines are all gone. The concrete jungle rises up. My God, what have we done? Show me grass and flowers and a few green shady trees. Let's have streams and rippling brooks. What have we done to these? The flowers are all plastic, the woodwork's plastic too, and a clover leaf nearby, that's where the motorway comes through. Cobble streets are vanishing, the tram lines are all gone. The concrete jungle rises up, my God, what have we done? Please, Mr. Planning Man, let's have grass and trees. Shopping precincts, they're okay,
but concrete makes me wheeze. Adventure playgrounds which are made from lots of trees look good. I remember as a little lad we used to call them woods. Cobble streets are vanishing, the tram lines are all gone. The concrete jungle rises up, my God, what have we done? It seems to have run a yesterday when me and me dad with shovels and spades went out up rooks. Though snapped in full of butties and mates, I thought it all a bit of a trait out up rooks. All strikers seemed to be turning out, we a nod and a wave and a friendly shout out up rooks. There were some with bikes and some with prams, wheelbarrows, buckets, pots and pans out up rooks. They were shoving and pushing and thrutching about, if you didn't get somewhat you'd enter the bet out up rooks. Well, we salted slack from lumps of coal as we settled down in our little hole out up rooks. Then we had to leave, it were coming neat. Sack were not bike and I were hot seats out up rooks. Well, me dad were tired, and I were too, as he pushed me one on up rag brew, away from up rooks. We had a tear, though it were late, me mum had kept it warm up late. And when it's snowing out hot slates, we'll have a cheery glow, it great, thanks to going out hot rooks. Kind friends, will you listen this story I'm told about those poor colliers who are now dead and cold? There's fathers and sons and brothers as well. Let us hope that their souls are in heaven to dwell. There's mothers and sisters who are called for to groan, and many a poor sweetheart was left for to mourn, not thinking so soon from their loved ones to part. Now they are left with a sad broken heart. 18th of August, the explosion occurred. For many miles around it was felt and was heard. The scenes at the pit head would fairly make you stare to see grieving mothers with broken hearts there. There's one little lad to the policeman he said, "Please, sir, let me through, for my daddy is dead." The tears in his eyes, the policeman said, "Lad, you can't do any good here. Go home and pray for your dad." There's mothers and sisters and sweethearts in tears, stood watching and waiting in sadness and fear. All night in the cold, till the break of the day, before they are tempted to go on their way. Then off with your hats to the lads that win coal, and the lives that were lost in that pit called Maypole. For we never know when death comes our way, that these are the last words we all have to say. They've gone from this world without sorrow or care, gone to the Maker's glory to share. They've all gone to rest along with the best. May their souls rest in peace. May God answer their prayers. It's early in the the morning, 9 o'clock, when the white-legged miner goes to work. With his denim trousers and nylon shirt, 'cause the modern white-legged miner, he polishes his thumb and down he goes to push all the buttons lying below. And every woman in the whole town now wants a wealthy white-legged miner. Oh, just go near the parkside mine, the baths and bogs are just divine. And after work they bathe the grime from the shining white-legged miner. Oh, parkside is a lovely place, they rub palm olive on the white-legged's face. So buy a jag and join the race of withered white-legged miners. They'll buy your tools and all your gear, there's money for bingo and for beer. Let's all give 3 hearty cheers for the lucky white-legged miner. So join the coal board while you may, don't wait until your dying day. The union's made us bless the day, we join the white-legged miners.
Going off to Sunday school, dressed up fit to kill. Me mam says mine keep tidy, but she knows I never will. Black the boots, comb the hair, straighten up the tie. Don't tell me there's washed the neck. It's Sunday, don't tell a lie. I'd rather play it backs, mam, 'cause her team's going to win. But it's off you go, let's have less cheek and tuck the shirt lapping. Jump it, cracks up parapet. If the land's on one, devil will get the shearing off. A fervent day is done, musty dogged in books, five or summer to add to talk. And superintendency were there, that should have heard him bark. Then my mate Bill wants a breather, can I leave the room to thee? It's upstairs in the little room. Sort of nearer me got to thee, and yonder chapel piano keeps pounding out the hymns, and us stood standing singing gets stiffer in the limbs. Onward Christian soldiers marching on and on, and on and on and on and on, and on and on and on. And
dive into the river, Douglas, come up Mucky Brown. Come up Mucky Brown, come up Mucky Brown. Dive into the river, Douglas, come up Mucky Brown. Oh mighty river Douglas, with swirling glistening tide, your roaring pounding waters are in places 4 feet wide. In places 4 feet wide, in places 4 feet wide. Your roaring pounding waters are in places 4 feet wide. To run the sewers to the Douglas was the council's plan. But don't pollute our nice clean sewers, cried every single man. Cried every single man, cried every single man. Don't pollute our nice clean sewers, cried every single man. A funeral cottage crashed into the Douglas one hot day. The terrible smell it made the cops get up and walk away. Get up and walk away, get up and walk away. The terrible smell it made the cops get up and walk away. Now you won't catch a salmon, bream or rod or pike, but you might catch typhoid or a rusty iron bite. A rusty iron bite, a rusty iron bite. You might catch typhoid or a rusty iron bite. To walk on water you need faith, but golly my gum, I've seen it done in Wigan, just supported by the scum. Supported by the scum, supported by the scum. I've seen it done in Wigan, just supported by the scum. Through Wigan, lovely Wigan, the rippling Douglas flows. If you want to kill yourself, forget to hold your nose. Forget to hold your nose, forget to hold your nose. If you want to kill yourself, forget to hold your nose. One day I'll be the richest man in all the British nation, selling Douglas water as a cure for constipation. A cure for constipation, a
cure for constipation. Selling odorless water as a cure for constipation.
Two centuries ago, a Lancashire town discovered a fortune deep down underground. Some called it black gold and some far worse names, but at last to old Wigan came fortune and fame. Black fingers of smoke rose and clawed out the light. Wheels began turning by day and by night. The town found a heart and a pulse of its own. The coal owners got rich as the men broke their bones. Men lived in fear as they worked at the seams. Children hauled trucks by a candlelight's gleam. Pay was a pittance, conditions were grim, till Sam Woods and the unions kicked up their din. Conditions improved and prosperity came. Wigan men worked with their hands and their brains. The country grew rich with its tallies and cars, but the land round the coalfield was battered and scarred. The smoke in the air made us all cough and choke. The whole nation laughed at our music hall joke, but it was no joke, and we got such a clout. Oh, and we found that the coal in the mines had run out. Of the slag heaps you'll quite soon see nothing at all. An estate of new semis will be Chisnall Hall. A cloudless blue sky with the smoke washed away. Where was that we just passed through, the traveller will say. You've cast off your shawls and the clogs from your feet. You've raised the new motorway from Cobble Street. Please don't forget all the values of old, and the men who helped build you a world out of coal. Old Albert's gone, his days are done. His gates are shut and fast, he lies in peace. Through summer's warm and winter's storm, there's no one to disturb his blackened sleep. 400 men kept be his sand are gone away to work some other seam. The tallies are hung, the knell is rung. Lamps no longer through his darkness gleam. No iron clogs or propping logs move down the ramp a shift into the face, and fire damp creeps and water seeps. Long held at bay but move into the place of twisted steel and broken wheels. Old Albert has them reckoned in his store, scattered around, they're all writ down, marked in the dusty ledger of the floor. Closed is the door,
see no more that hive of colliers working at the coal. 1,000,000 years, 10,000,000 fears sleep on inside the mine of Albert's soul. When I was nobbit a little and I often heard me mum and dad say, get some blacking and a rag and go and clean the clogs. I'd scrub and brush until I get them shining, sparkling, black and bright. I could kick up sparks like a neon leaf when I go and clean me clogs. I clean them each and every day on Sundays in a special way, cause I was Susan, she'd pay for me, go and clean me clogs. On Sundays her and her young man would go away, parlour on the bus, they're like a magic wand, so I vanish for clean me clogs. I'll never forget me wedding day, I was all spruced up and feeling gay, when in church I heard me out myself, so I get for clean me clogs. The vicar come in with his long black hair and treading along all over ground, and when in prayer we all knelt down, I used it for clean me clogs. Never sitting outside at range, I've got me slippers on for change. Cause when they're out, I want a change from forever cleaning clogs. Oh, it's sad the local Darcy's closing down. There'll be lots of gloomy faces round the town. That happy home throughout the land was quite well known. Now in tears of sorrow 1,000,000 bed bugs drown. And the ones who couldn't get in screamed and cursed. It was a rumour even then there was a bed for 40 men to be slept in by the one who got there first. Come all you lads, bed they had was 10 feet long. The upholstery and springs were not too strong. It's not surprising when you see that in hell 23 lying sideways with another 12 along. Come all you lads on the road, pick up your heavy load. We've got no bed in here for you tonight. In the morning you had a little job to do, either tidy up the place or scrub the loo. In the morn when I arose, I had to empty all the ashtrays. If you want to know how many come all you lads on the road, big up your heavy load. We've got no bed in here for you to die. Well, will you go now when you draw your dough? Now that they've closed the local home, get down on your knees, hands together if you please, and pray for the Dulce's lonely soul. Come all you lads on the road, pick up your heavy load. We've got no bed in here for you
when they've shut down the line to his war.